I am a rental property owner, a renter until I was 39. I have a family member on the streets who's homeless, and I am opposed to 608. I was elected official for 8 years, and I've been a general contractor weatherizing thousands of rental apartments and homes for almost 40 years. I can tell you how many homes have been weatherized, rental properties, where I had to write a contract, and the person giving this money to improve their rental property needs the same work that they're doing for their renters. So there are huge numbers of minorities who own rental properties in Oregon that will be adversely affected by this too. Passage of this bill will not help the people you think it's going to help. Nothing is written in this bill to prohibit the city of Portland's existing illegal rent control rules, as I read ORS existing law, from continuing and taking precedences over the changes that are going to be made in 608. This must be written into this bill that no city can create its own rent control. Otherwise, it's a classic case of entrapment leading to prolonged legal engagement to clarify this. One of the examples is roommates that collectively rent under one agreement. Under this rule, one roommate stays, a new one moves in. Under the 12-month rule, if one tenant's action results in a no cause or a for cause, they all will have to be evicted under this law. Does getting new roommates restart the clock? Same applies if the two-year tenant does something that triggers a for cause, as a no cause does not exist anymore for this tenant. So both tenants, even those that have less than 12-month tenancy, will have a reason for a for cause eviction on their records. Page 5, Section 2, owners who use a no cause during the first year, which is allowed under another section of 608, are prohibited from raising the rent on the next tenant above the cap set for the annual rent increases for existing tenants. You need to remove the emergency clause because nobody has the educational ability to get this information out to the tenants and the landlords, and that will cause damages if they don't know what the law is.